It takes so long to get this game, like, going. Like, I can't tell you how many times, like, the queue, like, restart, like, the lobby thingy. I have a headache. I don't know if it's about to be a migraine, so I don't know how to talk right now, so just bear with that. As per usual, I'm sitting with, like, my knees up here because I'm very cold. And I'm just, like, typing, which is, like, horrible posture, but, I'm cold, so. Believe me, I put on, like, all of the jackets in the world. I put on warm stuff, but it's, like, I even have my, like, heating pad going on my back, but I still get, like, cold. And I could turn up the heater more, but, like, I don't want to pay more for electricity there. I'm on the move. We stayed a little bit long, but maybe Sivir will be able to get the first three. We'll see. I was trying to help her because I have a little glowy orb. Boom. I don't have level 2. Why is everyone here so early? Everyone calm the fuck down. Shit. I knew I shouldn't have been so far up. Take dicks. This is my ass. I like making fun of, like, what people actually say. I don't know if I should have waited for this much gold to get boots, but now I'm gonna do it. I waited way too long. I know that was a mistake, but then I already committed, and I was like, might as well. I missed so much XP, that was, like, not worth it on my part. I fucked up. So, something I forget sometimes, too, is, like, you get more XP at the, like, early game. Than you do late game, I'm pretty sure. Someone check up on that for me, because I don't want to spread misinformation. I'm just gonna bail. Bro, you gotta get out of there, man. I don't know why she was still going. I bailed. I didn't have any, like, shit to give. I swear to God, if he comes and kills me. Are you fucking kidding? Oh my God. This is gonna be a long one. Hey. I'm waiting here long again. Fuck it. I'm doing a meme build. I'm getting a, what do you call it? I'm getting chronophages for the meme.
Every step, a new journey. An enemy has been slain.
I'm coming. Man, she just like really abandoned her wave over there. Are you guys? Ah, oh, I wasted my thingy. Okay, every time I give her health, she's going back. I'm so confused. Now since I was over there, Nico has to go there. Ooh, that was some really bad aim. Okay, hold on, server. Once I get a Q, I'm giving you health. I don't know why Siri didn't go back. Where am I? I should probably go back. But like, I don't know, she was even less than me. And like, doesn't have the same like, mobility as I do. Oof, I'm messing up getting that wave. Dude, I don't have any mana or health. I cannot help you with it.
Better duck.
Better fuck.
For peace of mind.
I don't have any stealth wards, and we have no vision, and we're pushed up. Okay, now I got a ward. He really likes just going forward and charging it.
To heal and protect. Nice try. Take this.
Why is she going in? Oh, I guess she got it. Oh shit, I didn't mean to take that. I'm sorry. I was scared of dying, and also I was scared of her dying. Where am I pooping?
Shut down.
Oh, I forgot to get a controller. Oh, he's just teleporting in. I don't know about that. The wave's like pushing it into his tower. There. That was like a really bad teleport, in my opinion. It's happy. I don't know. It's like. You want to maximize levels and farm. Like, the amount of money that he's gonna get here is. Doesn't compare to, like, what he would have gotten if he had just, like, stayed there. Have poop. That did not work out. What's going on here? Oh. To poop and to poop. I'm very out of it right now. Excuse me, what is that doing there? This is my ass. I haven't had a chance to put down my controller, there's too much shit going on. Here? I don't know what she wants. I'm very confused. I don't know what the fuck she wanted. I was just going wherever she was. Oh, whoops. They were so greedy to eat my ass. Damn it. Okay, where's the... I need to get this. Should I get this? Come on, this. I lend my aid. I couldn't do anything. I would like, I couldn't move. No. Ugh. Take dicks.
An enemy has been slain. I heed their call.
Oh, jeez. That's a lot of words. It's not good. What is he doing? Yeah, I'm going over here since I can't do any damage to the turret, so... Because I'm Soraka. Piece of ass. He died so fast I couldn't even heal him by the time he was in range. I'm taking it. Don't get mad at me. Where was it? It was like somewhere around here. There it is. This is my path. Can you like go away? Why is he on such a hot pursuit here? Also, Sivir needs to calm down. I don't have any words. I ate them all. I was trying to heal, but I was stunned. I swear to God, if healed, then I die. Every lane needs my attention, and I don't know where to go. For peace of mind. I know I can't do shit to Gwen, though. How many kills does he get? 11? What the fuck? Yeah, this looks pretty much over if the other team has twice the amount of kills, but you know. Like bad positioning. Why do we keep going into fighting? Like, all we have to do is keep the waves from pushing in. I keep getting scared about, like, I always get scared of Vhagar's, like, shit because. Even if he's on my team, because I think it's like. Because I'm traumatized. It's gonna cheat ulted, I would have been. Really fucked up. I thought there was a blast gun here. Don't judge me. Don't criticize me. Ooh, he got stunned and rude. I wasn't sure if that got him. I just want to get this turret to get the bonus gold because our team is sucking ass. Dang it, I knew it. I didn't know that was a thing. It's like so-and-so wants to fist bump. You can respond by pressing U. I thought it was just a thing that you do in general. Wait, who wants to fist bump me? Is it bigger? No, it's Briar. That's funny. I'm coming, darling. Hey, get away. I'm just getting a word. I know I can see that. Jeez. So annoying. Okay, I'll actually build what I'm supposed to build. There she goes. They probably got it covered. Look at me shortchange my auto attacks. Oh my god, they're killing them so fast, I can't keep up. No, cannon! No! I missed it. I'm putting that there. I am so pushed up for like no reason. Also, like, why is this Soraka farming a lane, but no one came to take over my shift? So, I don't know. I just really want to make use of the Baron. I don't want it to go to waste. I don't know what it is. Every time people get Baron, they just like, they're like, I feel like roaming in the jungle now and not being near waves. Man, I'm such of a distraction. All I have to do is stand here and the minions will like take it, and he's taking a shit ton of damage. Just trying to be a distraction. I don't even have to hit the turret. That's the power of Baron. I just want them to take it. Why is it taking so long though? Well, there goes the turret. He was so busy with me. See, that's what I mean. That's all I have to do is let them take it. I don't have to go in, I don't have to do anything, I just have to be there. Ah, I was gonna leave. Can you? Yeah, I'm trying to run away. That Sivir is like annoying. Yeah, I gotta mute Sivir. Her pings are like not useful at all. It's just very distracting. Oh my god. I always forget how much damage that Gwen does. Times like these, I wish I got redemption. But at the same time, I don't know if that would actually help. This is my ass. I can't even go up there and prevent Nocturne from taking that turret because I gotta stop this shit. I do not want to deal with Gwen. An ally has been slain. Wait, where was Briar? Oh. Yeah, I don't know. Briar is a little far up. I am stuck. Got rooted by Nico, I couldn't do anything. How much ability power does this figure have? Cause like, if he really wanted to, he could probably one-shot people with his ult. If he has enough, like... Depends on how well he's been farming, but... I had to get that because I don't think anyone was gonna get it. I thought he was coming over here to farm and then he didn't. Oh, she just straight up flashed when she saw him. Yeah, I agree, brother. Yeah, I don't know what Briar was doing. She should have just given up Drake, like our whole base is in shambles. I don't know why I did Maggie, that was like on accident. I kind of just like want to do a meme build, cause it's pretty over, but I want to mess around and have fun. Oh, she's still alive. Bro, you've like gone like way too deep. Why are people going in? Stupid circle. I don't want to get close to her. She's scary. I don't know why she's going after Gwyn. That's a bold move. That could be a pro. Yeah, I feel like I should go back. Rai can stay there if she wants to. Why has this game gone on like so long? Yeah, it's pretty much over. Yep.